I got this pal called Duncan. Well, I wouldn't say he's tight. For his wallet makes a quiet place for moths to spend the night. He's first out of the taxi and last into the pub. He says he'd like to buy a drink, but, and here's the rub, he's just a little short right now, and could he have a sub? Harp, stay sharp to the bottom of the glass. It was Harp that we were drinking, and I did a bit of thinking. The cool, fresh flavour didn't waver by a quaver. I stood him for another, and he swore he'd get him in. Then I nipped up to the mic, and cut him through the din. And now it's Duncan's birthday, and the drinks are all on him. Harp, stay sharp to the bottom of the glass. Harp, stay sharp.